Yeah, and it's two, right? Okay. All right. Hey, are we still on for next week? No, that's fine. That's fine. You know, just call me whenever you get an opening. All right. Yeah, thanks, Doc. All right, bye. Hello?
Hey man, it's Jay. Sorry, I'm calling from a payphone right now. My cell phone died.
Oh, hey man.
Yeah, I was just checking in on how things were going back at the house. Did your medication arrive?
Yeah, actually. When are you gonna be home?
I don't know yet. The office is very stubborn about due dates, and they wanted these papers tonight. It could be another few hours. Sorry, bud. But I'll be home soon.
Okay, I'll be fine here. About to go to bed now, actually, so I'm gonna go.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
you're going crazy. Hello?
Hey, man. I was just calling to check in. Is everything okay?
No.
What's going on? Did you get any sleep last night?
No.
Well, what's going on? I need a full sentence, man, not just one or two words.
I think someone broke into the house last night.
What the hell are you talking about? Are you okay? What the hell happened?
I think they came from the woods.
What? I don't understand. What's going on? What are you talking about?
Thank you.
His body was found 3 days later in an empty cornfield almost 3 miles from his house. A farmer who had decided to plant seeds that morning was shocked to find a teenager hanging from his favorite tree. The police ruled it a suicide due to the bruises around his neck, not to mention the rope, and his history of mental illness. On top of that, he had a heavy amount of medication in his system. There were, however, many things that didn't add up. The fact that he was found several miles from his home, and that his older brother said he received a strange call from his frantic brother about a break-in the night before his disappearance. All these things only brings up more questions.